and the 17, Brandon Dubinsky. Here he comes, and he jumps on the back of Carter, and that's why he gets the game. He's unhappy.
Wow.
The Rangers lose the key piece. I mean,